scooped mama up, and she was dolled up. She hit me into digging, and so I called her up, and she was looking saucy and smelling real fly. She can't divert me from my focus, but she still try. She went from real dry to soaking into panties. Just ask my cat Zappy back and y'all could understand me. She played it cool, baby, thought it was a fool. Just as soon as she came through, I knew what we was about to do. And she was flirtatious and hella curvaceous. I'm trying to move a quick first, second, third basis, but then she pushed my hand back, told me, Trav, you ain't thinking just because we chillin', then I'ma let you have it. And I said, what? She said, I ain't that chick. And I said, what? She said, I ain't that chick. She must have not known the type of motherfucker she was dealing with, cause once I get to peeling it, I'm killing it. She feeling it all up in the tummy like butterflies. Even though you think you're holding it back from them other guys, I ain't the one, my. Nah, I'm rough, rugging the ride without you noticing. I'm fasting your bra. They call me Dash for the way that I move fast and last. Till you beg a motherfucker to hop up off of that ass. I'm first class, top shelf, baby, one of a kind. With high game, but I blow your goddamn mind, you dig? So if you're done big and silly, we can go and hit the telly. Won't believe the type of shit that this bitch decided to tell me. And I said, what? She said, I ain't that chick. And I said, what? She said, I ain't that chick. I told her, check it out, chick. You know you after this dick. It's kinda cute, you trying to play hard to get. But we both know I'm a hit, so quit the shit, cause I ain't down with the funny bits. Quit playing, we both know what it is, you dig? Ayy, I rolled up a fat cone of Gorilla Glue. I said, I really want the bone, cause I'm feeling you. I said, I know you say you ain't that chick. But now I ain't got no time to wait, cause I can take my pick. And before I finished talking, she came out of the clothes. I was persistent with the pussy, don't give in to them hoes. They got a moral obligation not to feel like a slut. But you can bet your ass the Trav gon' fuck, you understand me? And I said, what? She said, I ain't that chick. And I said, what? She said, I ain't that chick,
On the Trav Stash.